Torna tu vista, Dios mío, hacia esa infeliz criatura. No le dé la sepultura.
I'll find my own way. My path is reverent. My heart is true, and my devotion apparent.
María concebida sin pecado original. Dale la fuerza y valor para salvar el abismo. Dale gracia por lo mismo, que es tan grande su bondad. Y es María
How did it begin, this audience might ask? To Cuba look, powers abuse, new and past.
Most of them women were arrested as they tried to hold a silent protest.
So we're in the Florida Straits right now between Key West, the Bahamas, and Cuba. This is the type of craft that people are taking to trek over 200 miles from the island. They're faced with...
And link present woes to homeland replacement. Shine clear the path of our communal displacement. Homes lost, relations torn. Displaced we roam, leaving behind country, families, and home. The Cuban regime, they punished my father with torture in a cell of despair and dark squalor. When Hedos took Papi to a dungeon concealed, the cards first began our fates to reveal. She'd asked the deck, fearing the secret police, will embassy ensure his swift release? The cards declared no. Yet still she would leave, her efforts in vain, no hope to achieve. Days later, defeated, she'd return home, her dreams of rescue left crushed, overthrown. Until one day, the cards spoke a different word. Miraculously, Bobby's release occurred. Freed from the dungeon, but not quite released, the prison lingered, though he was set free. From torture's grip, he never could flee. Despite his efforts, it was never to be. Four years unchained was all he survived. Then mommy turned to misas, widowed, alive. After his death, Papi's spirit filled the air. She tore his photos to escape the despair. Then, her need for him held tight. No exorcism could dispel mommy's plight.
Give me